And we are set for baseball here this evening.
The center fielder, Raimel Tapia.
First pitch on its way. And we are underway now from Cleveland as the first pitch of the night is taken for ball one. And back-to-back pitches out of the zone to begin the evening. It's 2-0 now.
Wow. Only the second pitch of the game tonight, and that's called a ball? This looks like it could be very good for the hitters tonight.
3-0 to him now. Into the windup and the pitch. Temperature here at game time, 61 degrees. 3-1 the count now. Not cheated there as he takes a big hack, and it's 3-2.
Not the ideal location for a changeup up in the zone, but he got away with it.
And this is popped up near second base. Hernandez has a play, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Stepping up is Trevor Story. Now the first pitch. There's a strike at the knees. 0-1.
0-1 to count.
Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. And another foul ball.
Put that in the memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
Now this pitch is swung on and popped up, and this will also head toward the right side of the infield, and he'll put this away for the second out. Next here is Charlie Blackmon. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this is foul for the first strike.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
Blackmon behind, no balls and two strikes.
Now this pitcher's feeling the flow right now. Two outs in the first inning. He's got really nice mechanics working right now and blew that fastball right by him.
That's inside and low. It's a ball and two strikes. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. The next 1-2 pitch. Started to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third and ring him up, says the. Now at the plate, here is Cesar Hernandez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The second baseman.
Here's the pitch.
Hernandez.
He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Story plays it in, and the inning begins with a quick out number one. Next up is Jose Ramirez, as the switch hitter will bat right-handed here.
Definitely not the side where he hits for more thunder. More pop in the bat swinging left-handed, but he's going to have to figure out a way to start to get a little bit more thunder swinging right-handed against left-handed pitching.
Swing and a miss for strike one.
Two-pitch mix here. If you're in the batter's box, you're looking for something up. Sink or change-up right here. Got to get it up.
In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's new.
Ramirez swings, and this one's hit well to left. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. At the plate now, Jordan Luplow.
Jordan.
As he'll take a called strike here on a borderline pitch, it's strike one. And this one's downstairs. It's a ball and a strike. McMahon fields it cleanly. Throw gets him. Two down. Two down, no one on base. And here's Franmil Reyes stepping in. And now the first pitch. High and deep to right center. Tapia's in pursuit. But it's the right fielder that gets there to make the catch. And that ends the inning. Here's the catcher, Salvador Perez. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The catcher, number 13.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Ramirez has it, and it's a quick out number one. And now here is Ryan McMahon.
The third baseman, number 24.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Ryan McMahon.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. Ramirez is there. Two down. So that'll bring up C.J. Crone. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Rosario ranging into the outfield. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Ready now is Bobby Bradley. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
The first baseman, Bobby Bradley.
Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. Bradley, just 24 years of age. He's in his rookie year here at the big league level. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
Batting fifth, the right fielder.
So now to the plate, Harold Ramirez. As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. Hit high and deep out there to left center field. Going back is the left fielder to the track. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. And that'll bring in the former top prospect, Ahmed Rosario. So go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. Bases are empty here, nobody out. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. Blackman on the move. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. So here is Oscar Mercado.
Oscar.
First offering. Yes, he'll take a look at ball one.
From an offensive standpoint, this is where you got to push the throttle right here. You've had a couple hits in the inning. You got a 1-0 count leverage. Let's see if he can gap something.
A ball and a strike now. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
All even now, 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. Roberto Perez waits on deck. Inside, he misses ball four. Now to the plate, Roberto Perez.
Batting ninth, the catcher, Roberto.
He's set, here it comes.
Perez.
Now the 0-1. Mercado leads off first with one away. And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. It's ball one. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And that's through for a hit.
The batter, the second baseman, Cesar.
To the plate now, Cesar Hernandez. As he swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Swing and a miss as he pulls the top hand over. It's 0-2.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin the win if he starts looking for it in there.
And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. Striding in for the Indians, Jose Ramirez. Off to a fine start in this one after launching a homer his first time up.
Well, Matty, we know he's got the timing on the fastball locked in. That's what he got a hold of on that home run in the previous at bat. You do not come off the heater. Have to be leery of the off speed, but stay on the fastball. He's got to throw it again.
Bases are loaded with only one out. 2-1 to Jose Ramirez.
Hey, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, that's right where you want to miss. Any lower, and he'll probably make you pay for it.
Waiting on it is Tapia. And he makes the catch for the second out. And that'll bring home another as they open it up to a 4-0 advantage now. And now, Jordan Luplow, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. From the belt, kicks and deals. Good slider there, gets a swing and miss.
What I love right there is just the freedom in that hack. He ain't trying to do anything but hit the baseball as far as he can.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Tapia able to track it down for the third out. Into the box, Matt Adams. He'll step in to lead it off in the top of the third.
They've gotten a gut punch to start this game. There's no doubt about this, but that's when you have to turn the scoreboards off. Everybody do their job one at bat at a time.
Hernandez is right there, and it's a very quick out number one. So one away now in the Colorado third, and now digging in will be Sam Hilliard. Swung on and missed for the first strike.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes. So it's two up, two down to begin the third.
The second base.
And stepping in, Garrett Hampson. His guy's still looking at a zero in the hit column. And he fouls this one off. The windup and the 0-1.
Whoa, that's down.
Left side. Rosario brings it in. Off balance throw, but he couldn't get enough on it, so it'll be scored as an infield single.
Now that the seventh.
In now, Raimel Tapia. As he'll swing and lift a fly ball to right center. Ramirez is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. Stepping in once again is Franmil Reyes. Flew out last time up. Now here's the first offering. As he comes up empty on a pitch right down the middle for strike one.
There's no way around it. This has been a rough start on the mound, so it'll be interesting to see how long that man is going to let him go. Maybe he settles in and can give you another inning or so, but I wouldn't bet on it at this point.
Fouled away. The 1-2. is laid off for ball two.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
Full count, 3-2 to the Indians DH. Bobby Bradley will be next. And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third. So now into the box is Bobby Bradley. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Fouled off. Reyes gets his lead at first, nobody out. Popped him up. And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down. Next, it'll be Harold Ramirez. And we'll see what he can do here after going deep his first time up.
That last AP when he hit the home run, that was a decent changeup. It was down in the zone. But one of the problems when you have a good changeup like this pitcher does, hitters go up there and they kind of look for that changeup. So he's going to have to locate it a little bit better in this upcoming at bat.
The batter, number one, shortstop.
Standing in now, Ahmed Rosario.
Rosario.
On the run is Tapia. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Oscar Mercado digging in now. Two on, two out for him here in the third.
Mercado.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch as he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. Ball and a strike. Two men are on with two men out. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
He's got a couple of pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. It might be time to take a step back and try to refocus and making some good pitches.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. 2-2 count. Here it comes. Hampson ranging into shallow right. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Trevor Story steps in now. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him. If this offense is going to be this aggressive, I'm going to expect this pitcher and catcher combo to expand the zone.
Behind 0-2 now. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. So bases are empty with one gone. And into bat next, the big-time RBI man, Charlie Blackman. And that misses for ball one. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. No runs, just one hit. No errors in the ballgame for the Rockies thus far. Swing by Blackman, and it's hammered to right field. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Up next to Colorado, the catcher.
And up steps Salvador Perez. Slow roller down the third baseline. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. And he lays off for ball one.
If you're going to have success against some of the better hitters in the game, you've got to get that pitch right there. 0-2, he's almost certainly out. 1-1, he's got a chance to really do some damage.
2-2 to the Colorado catcher. Pitch is way outside and he can't even get a glove on it. The throw will go to third, and he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Blackman takes his lead at third with one away. And he misses with one here. It's ball four. So that'll at least bring the double play into the conversation with runners at the corners and one away. Here's the first pitch to him.
McMahon.
One of the biggest factors on how long you're going to go with a start is how many first pitch strikes you throw. 80% usually means you're going to have a pretty good day, and that's on the menu so far.
And it's fouled away. Here's the 0-2. In the dirt and blocked behind the plate. Good work there to prevent any advance. It's 1-2. He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third.
Now that designated
at the plate now CJ. Is CJ Krohn. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front. And he fouls this one off. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Runners at the corners, two men out. Fouled away.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Ramirez is there on to first, and the Rockies fail to cash in as that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring in the veteran
leading
catcher, Roberto Perez.
The catcher, Roberto.
Here's the first pitch.
Perez.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
Giving chase is Tapia. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. And now in the box, Cesar Hernandez. Last time up, he was hit by a pitch.
Hernandez.
First offering on its way. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Four runs, five hits. No errors to this point for the Indians. Tried to get some loft to that swing, but it's 1-1.
Swung underneath that pitch, so he was either trying to elevate the ball or he was expecting a pitch to be a sinker and drop more than it did.
A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Here comes the 1-2. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Not quite out of here. It's off the out-of-town scoreboard. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
Now batting, third baseman, Postman.
At the plate, Jose Ramirez. He grounds it sharply to third. McMahon gathers it in. Throw on to first, two gone. Next up, Jordan Luplo. He flew out in his last AB.
Jordan Luplo.
Now the first pitch. As he'll come up empty that time on a sinker, it's strike one.
Hey, he's done an amazing job of settling down. Two innings ago, I thought they were going to run him out of here. But now he's close to posting two shutout innings as a response.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Scorey picks it up. Throw on to Adams will take care of him, and the inning is over. All ready to go in the top of the fifth, and here comes the first baseman, Matt Adams. And now a pitch on the way. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a miss as he pulls the top hand over. It's 0-2.
Wow, that changeup is an absolute beaut. They call it the great equalizer for a reason.
Protecting with two strikes, went out of the zone that time, but he stays alive.
Nope.
That misses, says the home plate umpire. 1-2. Where it misses, I'm not quite sure. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Again, a 1-2. pulled toward right center field. Mercado is there, and he has it for the first out. The batter will be Sam Hilliard, struck out in his first at bat. Now here's the pitch. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Scooped up, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So two are gone in the Rockies' half of the fifth. And up steps Garrett Hampson to bat. Fouled off. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control 0-2.
Hey, offense needs to check itself right here. They need to make this starter a little bit more uncomfortable.
That will have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Franmil Reyes. As we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. And it's fouled away. The 0-1. Popped him up. McMahon is over, and he's got it for the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Bobby Bradley, a hit in two tries so far.
Bradley.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Now pitch on the way. And they go right after him here as he swings and misses. Strike two.
Hey, watch out. This hitter's got one thing on his mind.
Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. 1-2. Here it comes. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. So the next to bat will be Harold Ramirez. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. McMahon's got it. Throw on to Adams will take care of him, and the inning is over. All set for the start of the inning, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Raimel Tapia.
The center fielder, Raimel.
And he fouls this one off. 0-1 count. Here's the pitch. This is on the ground over to first. He's got it, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Now to bat, Trevor Story. He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Swinging a soft liner, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
The right fielder, number 19.
Here's Charlie Blackman now. He'll look at a fastball in there on the outer half. It's 0-1. A hit in two at bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Fouled away. Story, base runner at first with one out. Line drive, base hit to right. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now. Stepping in now, Salvador Perez, as he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one. It was a walk in his last trip. Breaking ball called just a bit low.
Boy, the Rockies have been looking for that big hit all game long. They haven't been able to come through so far, but now would be the time to come through.
The 1-2. Weak grounder down the line at third. Reined in. And indeed, he'll not even try as he goes to first, and that means two men are in scoring position now with two away.
The third base.
Here's Ryan McMahon now. It's been an 0 for 2 effort for him to this point. Fouled off. Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is. And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Runners at second and third with two gone. Struck him out, so they work out of the jam as he strands two men in scoring. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Amed Rosario.
The shortstop.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a liner, but this is yanked down out there at shortstop for the first out. Striding in is Oscar Mercado. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Mercado.
Blackman is under it, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So stepping in is Roberto Perez. His line includes a single and a fly ball in two at-bats thus far. Now the fastball is swung on and missed.
Boy, this guy's got it going on right now. He's executing everything. He should feel pretty good. He's retired 7 in a row.
A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll flip it on to first, and with it, that ends the inning. New inning set to get underway, and digging in is the big-time power threat, C.J. Cron. And it's fouled away. Ready with the nothing in one pitch. Chopped to third. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7. Now it'll be Matt Adams. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Bases are empty. One man out. Well hit, but right into the teeth of the shift. Scooped up onto first, and it's a quick start to the seventh as now there are two away. Digging in next, Sam Hilliard. No hits to this point. First pitch of the AB now. Now here's a check swing. Did he go around is the question, and yes he did, says the man in blue. Strike one. And that one yanked just foul.
Boy, he's been great in this one. He's only one strike away from putting another zero on the scoreboard.
Hard hit ball to second, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
Now batter number one,
and that'll bring in Garrett Hampson as he takes a fastball off the plate for a ball 1-0. A hit and two tries for him so far. And this is lined hard to deep left. Luplo will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side.
With the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Cesar Hernandez. It was a two-bagger for him in his last at-bat.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at-bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
McMahon fields it cleanly. And the throw stretches him out at first as the umpire says he stayed on the bag. A bang-bang play there for the first out. Digging in, the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez. He's 1 for 2 in this one. Story scoops it up. And there's out number 2. Turn, 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 turn. So now to the plate, Jordan Luplo grounded out in his last at bat.
Luplo.
Here's the first pitch to him. Fastball that gets the inside corner, strike one. Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and the pitch. Inside as he might be trying to set him up here 1-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Two out, nobody on. Fielded cleanly. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Ready to begin the eighth, and digging in is the outfielder, Raimel Tapia. Nick Whitgren has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Now pitching for the
first pitch of the AB on its way. Pulled toward right center field. Ramirez moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. So one gone for the Rockies here in the eighth, and in to hit next, the power hitting shortstop Trevor Story. Too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside. Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now 2-0. 3-0 now. Charlie Blackman is on deck. He loses him on ball four. And that'll bring in Charlie Blackman. Two for three with a double on his line so far. Now the first pitch. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Setting him up inside as he swings and misses for strike two.
Man, as a pitcher, you have to love pitching 0-2. Multiple ways, up, down, in and out, throw the breaking ball. A lot of different ways to get guys out.
He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. 0-1 the count. From the belt, the pitch. Oh, and he was fooled that time on the pitch away as he went around for strike two. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Here comes the right fielder. Long run. Buddy gets there to track this one down, and a very nicely recorded out number three. And that'll bring in Franmil Reyes. In his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop-up foul.
Robert Stevenson is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 29, Robert.
First pitch of the AB on its way.
I don't mind him trying to pitch him backwards right there with those two early count sliders, but now he finds himself in a situation where he's going to have to come fastball.
Behind on the swing that time, and it's 2-1. Here's a topper foul off to the right, and that'll even the count at 2-2. Gloved by Adams. And he is out on the tag. Next to hit is Bobby Bradley, struck out in his last trip to the plate. And the pitch. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. One out, nobody on. Ball one. one and two.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
A little low, it's two and two. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Next to hit, Harold Ramirez. He grounded out last time up. Here's the first pitch. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. Bases are empty here with two men out. 1-0 pitch is a slider, swung on and missed, one and one. Throw on to Adams, will take care of him, and the inning is over. All set to start the ninth in this one, and set to go is the third baseman, Ryan McMahon. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Right fielder is on the run. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Next for the Rockies is the DH, C.J. Cron. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. To short. On to first, and the Rockies are now down to their final out of the game. So next to hit is Matt Adams, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Good pitch as this is swung on and missed, and now they're down to perhaps their final strike of the evening.
You could tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there, and I expect him to catch something clean.
Last strike now for Colorado. And he fouls this one off. Now this crowd, right around 35,000 strong, on their feet. Hit sharply toward the right side. And that'll get by and on through towards the wall. Around first, digging for two. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
Up next for Colorado, the left
into the box now, Sam Hilliard. As he'll take a look at a high strike that time, it's nothing in one. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. And this is swung on and missed, so now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight.
Hey, down in the count 0-2, I'd like to see a little choke and poke right here. Maybe work it up the middle or opposite field with two strikes.
Adams stands at second with two gone. Colorado, good night.
You can just see that the confidence is radiating off of them out there right now. That's six wins in a row, and this looks like a train that's not about to slow down anytime soon.
4-0 the score tonight. The Tribe jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Zach Plesac gets the W on the mound. Kyle Freeland takes the loss despite working seven strong innings. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show. Send me all your